As World War II unfolded, the government billed basic magnesium ink and processed 5 million pounds daily. With housing scarce, the government built a town called Basic, now called Henderson. When the war ended, many residents left. Henderson was for sale as war surplus, but the community lived on when BMI was sold to the Colorado River Commission. This has been a Clark County Centennial Moment.